Right guys, so today we started this drive as part of our cleanup activity, as part of our NGO Nirvana. We chose this place because it was very dirty and it motivated us to come and make a change to the society. This kind of trash not only is a problem is a health hazard, can create a lot of pests and insects and also germs, and can also become a place where mosquitoes can breed and cause a lot of problems for the society that's around us. The menace of the city. The problem with plastic is that it does not disintegrate, it does not degrade, and we're not reusing plastic but we're continuously creating more and more. And if we don't stop this soon, over time we'll see landfills of plastic rather than soil or something, and we'll have to figure out a way to grow our crops and crops or something like that. So I think it's time we understand how important it is to not use plastic and to reduce plastic, and it's also very important to understand how we can stop plastic and figure out other ways of carrying our stuff around. I think the way we can stop this from happening, stop plastic waste from accumulating in places, is by taking a small step for ourselves. To take the plastic waste that we're about to throw away and then just hold on to it till we find a dustbin and then dump it inside that. And this is very important because we think it's only just one thing, right? Just one chewing gum wrapper or just one bottle of beer. But then over time this all accumulates into what we see around us. And it takes a lot of effort for someone to come and clean up all of this waste. But instead of that, if you can just hold on to it for like an hour or something and then dump it in a place where you're sure it's going to get cleaned up, then I think that will make the world of a difference for your city and for the world.